It's 1:30, and not gonna lie, I did forget to vlog, but yeah. we're good. Yeah, started off the day right, and I'm hungry.
I don't know why she won't get food.
And I need to take medicine.
I keep telling her to get food.
But Megan is the worst host ever. So yeah, I'm editing my vlog right now. Sorry it's late.
I started a vlog. Actually, you shouldn't watch my vlog.
Okay, so Megan has been wanting to vlog, but is lazy.
It's been a dream of mine for years, but I
Same.
Won't edit because I'm lazy.
But this is a coping mechanism. Yes. So for the next 11 days, catch Megan's vlogs. I'll link in the description below. I'm being bothered editing my vlog right now.
I'm never a bother.
Megan, I hate you.
I know.
Great. Bye, big boy Ravi. Bye, big boy Megan. Hey, vlog. I haven't been vlogging today. Because I keep forgetting.
Wait.
Hey, guys. So I took a shower today, but they ran out of the conditioner and it's just shampoo, and I don't do that. So now I'm getting my hair conditioned for free. Ooh. Can I get a head massage? What is that?
I don't like it when people touch my head and when they wash it, so I don't know what you want.
Why?
Because it tickles.
No, it feels great.
No, it tickles.
This salon is.
Look, I'm massaging.
No, you're scratching my head. Oh, ow! You're gonna give me a headache. Okay, bye. Hello? We're in line.
It's cold.
I'm cold. That was my line. That was my line.
Shh. This is not scripted. This is raw, uncut footage.
I didn't hear it completely, but I
wow. The view was pretty, but I thought I was pretty.
Yeah, he loves me.
True.
Wait, no, this isn't
not you.
Me. No, me.
It's cold as shit out here.
Update hour two.
Yeah. Is it really hour two?
Yeah.
We've been here all day.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
We're inside.
Brittany, you got short arms.
Bitch, you're tall. We're double dating. Yeah. Okay, Kyle, we get it.
With a stone cold neck and I'm charming.
Where my pretty girls at? Come on.
Go out to the bar, fuck hanging with the stars. Don't need another car, but you.
you so much.
Update thoughts.
My curls fell out.
And our voices are lost. Now we're trying to beat traffic. I look so beat. And the pain from standing all day and jumping and singing has finally caught up with us. But it's fine.
Wait, my yoke fell out. You should have gone back.
I know, but that's why. Okay, go.
Oh my god.
Look how extra Uncle Yayan's lights are.
Oh my god, say bye to my vlog.
Okay, bye, Brittany.
And vlog.
And vlog.
Okay, thank you. Bye, Brad. The car's named Brad.